Is decanting wine important? Definitely. Each wine needs to be decanted. When decanting young wines, I like to use a more vertical decanter, such as the Cabernet decanter, Magnum version. The reason why a Magnum decanter, because it's all about the wine gaining air, the wine to open up. I came up with a term called shock decanting. All it is take a bottle of wine, upside down, decant it into the decanter. Also request this in your restaurant. Nobody has the time in a restaurant to wait for 2 hours so the wine can open up. We would like to enjoy the wine with our meal. So try shock decanting. What you do is you hold the decanter in one hand, the bottle of wine in the other, and then upside down, truly, the wine flowing into the decanter, gravity pulls it, and you see this beautiful foam cap, the aeration on top of the wine in the decanter. Once again, we only want to do this with very young wines, wines that have no sediment. Now, the wine has been decanted. I can smell the beautiful aromas already outside of the decanter, and we swirl the wine within the decanter. Keep it in motion. Make sure that you swirl the wine, cover the inside of the decanter, and then have it come to rest before pouring from the decanter into the glasses. Cheers.